So guys, how are you doing? So I don't know, I want to be doing a little exercise every morning. Yes. Because right now I'm almost single. I don't go anywhere. I don't go out. I hardly go out. Unless if I want to go and buy something. So I want to be exercising little by little. At least to free my body, to make my body active. You know, I need to have active body for me and my baby. So guys, I want to be doing exercise every morning. Yes, I want to be exercising my body. You know, I hardly go out. I'm always indoor. I'm always indoor. So I normally go out only if I want to go and buy something. If I want to go to the market or if I want to go to Antinene. So guys, yes, my body is hot now. My body is hot. As in, yes, I think I'll be doing exercise every morning. My body is active now. I like, how can I be this dull? So, I'm glad my body is active now. So guys, it's like I'll be doing this exercise every morning. I'll be doing it, even if it is 20 minutes, 30 minutes. I'll be doing it every morning. At least to make my body active. And my baby will be active too. Hey, Jesus, it's good to do exercise though. Before I take my breakfast, I'll make sure I do something to exercise my body. Abi, it's good, right? I know it's good. Laziness will not allow me to do it. Laziness. So guys, please remember to watch to the end. And please support the channel by subscribing. Thank you so much. Thank you. Let's go and do breakfast. Yes, let's go and do breakfast. go. Guys, it's time to eat breakfast. Yes, it's time to do breakfast. And after eating, I don't know, I don't have much to do today, but it's time to eat. Come and join us. Come and join us. See my shoes, see my footwear. You know, my sister is a shoemaker. Yes, she's a shoemaker, a woman shoemaker. So she customized this one for me. It's so beautiful, right? Mm-hmm. It's fine. And this one too, it's too. Yeah, I paid for it, though. It's not free. She's not a gift somebody.
No, no.
And this one too. So it's too. It's so fine. It's so beautiful. I love it. Especially this one. I love this one. God. Delicious.